80 yards at 7 plays. Kelly Skipper scoring from 16 yards out. Then James Williams fell on a missed fumble or a missed punt by Jim Hughes. He bobbled it. Williams came up with the end zone for a 14-0 lead. Lou fought at a field goal, and here in the second half, San Jose State has a touchdown. It's 3rd and 8, and Jason Schmidt will be sacked at the 30-yard line.